Oh, let me advertise. Let me go to advertise. I really meant to do that first, but here we are. Hey. Hey. I remember that shit was going around.
Going around.
Said that shit like it was a virus. Hey. Is everything on? Oh, yeah, it is. Everything Bro, some girl in one of my classes said she didn't like a song on your playlist. I really said, okay, but who asked? That's sick. That's okay, but who asked? Nah, that's real. You a real one. Let's go ahead and do the intro. Hey YouTube, welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if this is your first time. I'm the host of this whole shebang. I am Don LD. Let's get right into the video. I mean, y'all see it in the title. Actually, nah, let's run the agenda. I think it's funny to run the agenda and then for the agenda to not be what actually ends up happening. Number one always happens. Not even always. Number one, Fortnite. I've been craving it. It's kind of cool, bro. Number two, damn. Uno. If it works this time. If it doesn't work, or if we win real quick at Uno, then we move on. Like four and just woke up. I went to sleep at like it was a little closer to six, but I woke up not too long ago. Fall. Ooh, that is not. Guys, that's yuck. Get that shit off my screen. Let's just take it to the game, bro. Fool, guys. Whoa, it's not June yet. Save that for June. I was gonna say JK, but I'm not. Sirens going crazy outside. Every day is always some sirens going off, especially when I'm streaming. Fortnite still ain't. I'm gonna give it a chance, but okay, it's Fortnite is loading literally right now. So yeah, there it is. Which one is it? Girl, which one is it? And why is it not in the background? Oh, there it is. Hey. Oh, let me get my controller ready. I have too many cords going on over here. It's kind of bad. Why is it not full screen? It's full screen for y'all, but it's not full screen for me. So let me let's get into it. Oops. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Do I gotta watch this? I don't even know what I clicked on for real. Oh. Yeah, I'm not doing that. I'm doing zero, though. It's time to get some W's, guys. I should put a... I want to put like a win-loss counter. Up with that. And why is my damn sub goal not in the top? Hey man, what the fuck is that, man? Hey man, what the fuck, man? Where the fuck did they go? What's going on? Y'all see it in the top right, bitch? You disgust me. But I add this. Oh, no. So far, that's the score. You know? I don't know which font I want. Okay, we gotta make it bigger. Quick. Win-loss record. I'll jump whenever it make me jump. Win-loss record. Okay. Oh, shoot. CJ! What's up, CJ? Oh, I meant to run a prediction. How well y'all think that would be? Nowhere to go. Nowhere is safe. Oh shit. This is actually my least favorite part. Cause look, now I'm all the way over here. Win-loss record, more like just loss record. Bro, I almost told you to do something I can't even say on Twitch. I'm going over here. There's gotta be something up there, right? I think there's something up there. There's some over here. That's a really good spot. What is that? Yeah. Oh, shit. Mind my business and I can mind mine. get some shit in my hands, bro. We'll move stuff around in a minute. More like just lost record is still crazy to me. Like, why don't you leave me, bro? Y'all are smoking in here. Uh-oh. I done started something. I lost her to be like 0-0. Yeah, because I just started. What do you mean? That ain't got nothing to do with me. Whatever's going on down there. Let me stay inside. Oh! Bitch. Cerebrus. What he talking about? No, not what I wanted to do. Could be useful at some point. Oh shit, turn around and shoot, Don. Turn around and shoot. I like this gun. So yeah, if I'm not really getting good loot, I need to go and get up out of here, because these will do for now, but they won't do for long. And I live by that. My controller! No way! I just almost died because of that. I need to get a different controller set up or something. That's not good at all. What's this? Water bending. Hell yeah, boy. And is this not the... Nice. Okay. I can rock with this. Like there's more to get though. What if I jump down? Will I be okay? Not really. Oh. Cortana in the Avatar is crazy. I know what the record is, bro. That's not what I wanted. Take that off. I don't know what I wanted. I'm gonna just leave it like that. Now I run the prediction. There we go. Will they get top 25? Always praying on my downfall, bro. I see that 60 points on Gnaw. I do deserve. to Wonderland. So I will. Dropping into Winter Wonderland. Nobody around, so this is promising. People are kind of close, but oh, you bitch. No, I'm not gonna just let you hold me like that. Nah, I saw it first, motherfucker. It's my fucking spot. No, it's not. No, it isn't. My spot. Oh, are they shooting at me or shooting at... Hopefully, I hope they kill me. Why can I shoot through that? Get me up out of here, bro. Yes. I'm Peter Malarkey. I really got pretty decent weapons on me right now. I don't think that's necessary. Oh. Heard the chest, but I didn't see it. Oh, what's the... Ah, we're in good shape. You don't gotta keep singing. don't want to be over here no more. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Oh. Let's get up in there. Get me up in there. Let me up inside you. Pause. Bitch, how do I get there? How do I get to the underground thing, bruh? Where is the entrance to the underground thing? I hear it, but I can't get there. Where the hell is it? What are these ways gets me to it? I just wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. I'm ready now. Where are they? Bitch, I don't see them. Am I tripping? Oh, they're up there. I'm really bad. Okay. Oh, ouch. Who the fuck is that? Get me out of here. How? Get me out of here. It needs to recharge. Bitch, I'm done for. What the fuck? I hate this game. Nah, I need to find health fast. This is why you always carry some damn health on you. I knew that. But I was being hard-headed. And this is the storm. Now I gotta run back in here. Bitch, I'm running this way. Cause what did I do to deserve that for real? Like it's mostly been raided, but there's still a chance of there being some health over here. I'm not the big fan of a Jeep. I'm not a big Jeep head. You know what I mean? That's too risky, and I'm not good enough. I'm scared to really use a vehicle because it's loud and very obvious. So, top 25, bitch. You just lost your channel points, sucker. G-Ped. I don't remember what I said to get there, but oops. G-Ped does sound crazy. Sure would feel crazy too. That's like the opposite thing that I was looking for, but I guess I'll hold on to it. And let's do this real quick. Nope, wrong one. There it is. Would you not consider Fortnite as just like hide and go seek with guns? Let it simmer for a second. Just let the thought of that simmer for a second. Cause it's basically just hide and go seek with guns. Kinda even hide and go seek tag with guns. Is that outside of the bubble? Not the bubble, the circle. Where am I going? Where is it? Oh yeah, that's outside. That's on Forge. That's on Forge. Okay. Bitch, I thought somebody was behind me. That's what's scary. Just rolling on the outskirts. I'm afraid of conflict. Physical conflict, that is. In the game, that is. I didn't think Fortnite would get this successful. Yeah, I feel like I thought Fortnite and TikTok were both gonna be like flops. And look at us now, you know? Oh shoot. Still not what I was. TikTok more like tick flop. Okay, pal. That's the thing, it wasn't. Here it is. This is where all the other chests and stuff are. Oh, damn it. Somebody's already. Oh! Nobody's here. Let's. Right on the edge of the shits. Well, let me get on out of here. I said. Still haven't found health. Oh. I'll be fine. Hurry up. I know I'm gonna be fine, but hurry up. Okay. And that's all we'll worry about for. Please just get out of the house. Health? Nope. Not help. But damn, I wanted a friend. That hurts. Why is my character moving so damn slow? Move faster, bro. Oh yeah, move way faster, bro. You got. I'll run for as long as I can. Please, bruh, it's not that far. It's right behind you. It's right behind you. Oh, it's on my ass. How close is it? Oh, shit. Please. Please. Slide, bitch. I didn't even have to use your. It's on your what? You heard me. Ooh, I can't believe it. Ooh, she got on me. Bro, I thought that fish was a person. I'm afraid. Whispering, I feel like I have to. God! Fuck. Well. Oh! Him. Why didn't it fucking I know, bro. Oops, I lied on the prediction. The result was yes. I guess you get your points back, bro. Okay, pal. Is chat coming up on screen? No. Chat's Not coming up on screen. Got it. So don't know what that's about. I love when shit just doesn't work for no reason. That's my favorite part of this whole thing. Actually, who the hell is this? Oh, you can't see him. Well, just know that I'm talking about the orange motherfucker on the right side. Who is that? And where's my sound? Did I just get Rickrolled? We have to learn how to aim. Hey, I missed a lot of those shots. Spending time with friends in an online setting. Hey guys, I'm gonna win this round. I just thought I should let y'all know. Just, you know, a little transparency. Hooray! 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 That was fun. Oh, that scared me. I forgot that I left the door open. No Bruno Mars. Oh, you're pretty. Pretty stupid. No, I'm gonna stay in Winter Wonderland for a little bit. Let's see what the wintry season brings me. I feel like it's a pretty decent start so far. Like we won't really find people back here. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Is that not the same gun? Oh, it is the same gun. Okay. I should... I'm going to see Green Goose tripping in the bathroom, but staying bogged out, touching the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Crystal, me back, tell me that you're a timepiece to Prince Island. Thank you. Was that gunshots? Am I stupid or was that gunshots? Get inside! I heard gunshots. Not gunshots. Me running. Anyways. A what's it looking like? Where am I? I'm pretty good. Oh, did you put a prediction? No. I felt rushed, so I just didn't do it. That's fine. I'm just afraid. I also don't remember how to get back down there, so I guess we can figure that out real quick. Boop, boop. Is it this way? No clue. At all. I wanna buy a buddy. I wanna be somebody's buddy. Somebody can be my buddy back. I wanna be somebody's buddy. Giga! Bitch, all effort. So if you stand in front of the train, will it kill you? A buddy? I want to be somebody's buddy. Poseidon! We're buddies once again! Hello, Poseidon. I would get that, but I don't need it. I got a buddy. I am somebody's buddy. Somebody who could be my buddy back. Give him an order? I just said do this to give him an order. Oh. I don't know how to stop doing that. I was trying to like take it off the thing. What are we looking like? We're good. There's just things around that, like, what's that thing at the top? That's 300 feet away? What is this? Oh. Well, it was something. I'm afraid. I don't know where to next. Storm has not told us anywhere, so I guess it's best to loot the area. I mean, it feels like the smartest article. Okay. Please be cool and jump through the thing. Hey, pal. It's blowing from stupid town. Who's shooting who? Nope, that's not what I wanted to do at all, actually. They're shooting. I don't know, you're stupid, but you're bad at shooting, because I should not have beat you. Nope. Put that down. I don't know what to do with that. Hey, buddy. Let's keep it moving. There's got to be more people around. The hell is this? Oh, that's the little thing that I said. Stupid ass. How do I just undo that? Oops. That's not at all what I was trying to do. But I kind of feel bad now because I just danced on that person. That's so disrespectful. Let's get up out of here, big bro. I'm just getting tired of running in circles now. Where are we going next? I guess we can get a car and just start driving. It brings us back. Actually, we'll just wait. We'll wait till the storm tells us to move. It ain't told us to go nowhere for real yet. This is the house. This is the house with the downstairs and the to the chest. And the... is that? So what do we... Hey, man. Oh, yeah. Please come down here. Let's get out of here, bro. Well, let's just go this way. I mean, it's a nice house. We might as well look at everything. It's okay. Partner. I heard somebody zip up. Let's go. Let's roll. Actually, we don't need to. It actually might be safer for us to walk. I mean, there's two of us. Bitch. Oh, partner. That was really good. Really good aim. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. Oh, take me to your... Got it. Yep. I'm there. I'm hip. I'm with the memes. Oh, partner. Where is that coming from? Partner, let's move. And figure out where that's coming from. Still don't know where that came from. Let's go this way. Stop calling, stop calling, I don't wanna talk anymore. Hey man, just hop over this thing, bro. Please, just hop over this thing. We're going this way. Stop all that glitching. Please stop all that glitching. Nah, this is getting dangerous out here, big bro. Broseph, just jump. Just jump. Just fucking jump, bro. Partner, help. Thank you. I was fumbling hard. I mean, they wasn't really hitting me, but I was fumbling. I was slipping, stumbling, flipping, fumbling. Please come up here, bro. Thank you. Can you come in here, please? We right in the thick of it. I kind of want to get out of the thick of it and, can I zoom? Girl, how the hell that? Oh, that's not. How do I? Oh, it says it. Well, there's no other buildings around, so I kind of don't have a choice but to stay here. And it's gonna bring in people with really good guns, and we just have to be prepared for that. Because I'm a person with decent guns, but there's people with really good guns that are gonna be on the way, coming off the train, and we just gotta be ready for that. Somebody zip on something. Somebody just zipped on something somewhere. Okay, this is exactly what I said would happen. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get to somewhere better. Just prepare yourself. Because them gunshots is finna happen. Bait. Do not roll up over here, bro. Uh-oh, controller. We're fucked. We're fucked. It's over. Please. That was it, bro. Oh shit, that's far. Okay, let's go. You're supposed to be in control of the controller, not the other way around. I've tried.
Strangers wrote a song about.
Please hurry up, bro. You last ones to the party, man. My controller! It won't let me go outside of this frame, so I can't even switch to the other screen. Oh, there it is. How to connect PS4 controller to PC.
Listen, there's a good chance somebody's trying to hack your website right now. You gotta make sure you're covered.
We'll show you how to connect your PS4 controller to your PC.
Settings. Then we press enter and open up our settings application. After we get here, we navigate and open up the devices and other devices. After we get here, we move over to add Bluetooth.
Just gonna set that up real quick because
I'm tired of that.
What button do I press? I skipped that part. Oops. Figured it out. Wait a minute. Call Ashland. Is this it? I think it's doing it. Bro, it stopped. It's connected. To get the controller to work. Fuck all that. Hello? Maybe we should go back to the video real quick.
Button at the same time. So let's do that. and we need to hold it until it starts blinking like that. That means that it just became discoverable and won't be able to recognize my dongle. This step in.
Bitch, I just did that. It says it's connected. Oh, now it wanna work. Okay. You got fucking games, bro. So I gotta do the controller settings on the, yep, because he said to do that. Okay. And you understand that. Input. Girl, what the fuck is you talking about? But that's the thing, we're not on keyboard and mouse, so how do I make sure that it like automatically does controller? Because my controller is connected to my PC. But it's not. Did it tell me that in the I'ma go back and look at the thing. Dang, keep doing your thing. Keep doing your yo. H-A-S-T-A. So go back. And can it start now? What is happening? What is that noise? Get me out of here. No, because what's going on for real? Why is it... Can I get out of this, please? Hell no. Nah. Hell no. Nah. Bitch. Blink, block, blink. That's exactly what's over here happening, bro. Does it want to work now? Hey, heads up, it doesn't want to work, guys. I'm confused. Maybe I gotta go to the Epic Games launcher and figure it out. God damn. Oh, this just to play on controller? Fuck. I'm at the Epic Games launcher. Now what the fuck I gotta do, bro? Do I gotta tell you that I'm playing on controller or something? Manage games. Girl, get me out of here. What the fuck is going? What if this is my last straw? Did they ever think about that? What if this was my last straw? Because what am I supposed to do now? I'm just holding shit down and waiting for something to happen. Please. Please. Oh. It should work now. It's literally on. Call Kaya. I appreciate your, maybe I gotta relaunch it. I'll exit and I'll relaunch. Get me out of here. Accident relaunch. Maybe that'll do it. Now bring it back up. We're good. We're good. We chilling. We're good. We're chilling. We're chilling. We're good. Oh, there it is. Okay. We're good. We're still good. So maybe now. Darling, now. Take me to give Cher a call. Maybe she's got to email someone. That's. You did your thing on that one. I can't even hate. Please work now. Please. I can't keep doing that boo-doop, doo-doop, boo-doop, doo-doop. Come on, man. Come on, man. Like, I just don't even know what to do at this point. I got killed in two of the three games. Yes, because I'm bad, but also because my controller disconnected in the middle of a fucking fight. All right, let's try this shit again, bro. I'm pulling up the settings right now. Add a new device. So why is there's two things popped up for controllers, but this is the only controller. Bitch, which one is it? Oh, this one. And it still isn't working with the game. Bitch. Bro, it's you. You are the controller. I fucking wish. Apparently, I'm not. I'm trying to move it with my mind, but ain't shit going. Fortnite prop hunt. It's kind of cool. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do with this now. This shit is, it's connected. It says it's connected. And that it's locked and loaded. Shut up, please. Get that shit out of my ear. Let's go back to the video.
Using the wired controller method by plugging in your controller into your PC using your cable and connecting it to Steam. And the second method would be connecting your controller to your PC using a wireless connection. For the second method and wireless connection, you will either need a Bluetooth supporting motherboard or a Bluetooth dongle. Now let's jump into the first method. So for the first step, you need to take your PS4 controller charger. I have it right here, as you can see, it's micro USB, and plug it into your PC. Then you will be able to connect
that
your PS4 controller into your PC.
I'll be right back as soon as I plug it
into my PC. Just turn on your game that you want to play and you should be set. But if there is some issues, you should go into your controller settings in the game. It will probably be located somewhere in the main menu. Now, continuing on to the Steam section. And now, as you can see, we're back inside of our Steam. First off, we need to navigate to the top left and press the Steam button. Now we go into the settings option right here. After we get into the settings option, we scroll down and we go into the controller option right here. We open it up and we make sure that we have enabled Steam input for PlayStation controllers. So, in this way, Steam will be able to recognize your controller and make sure that everything is working properly. This is...
I didn't do that. So let's figure that out. I really feel like Ashlyn's got the salute. I really feel like she doesn't. No disrespect, but something tells me you're wrong. Enable games. Just enable. Okay. Does that save automatically, or do I gotta... No, it's good. Okay. Okay. Now get me out of this. So if I open up Fortnite, let's
how to connect your PS4 controller wirelessly. So we start up and we press the search icon on our taskbar. We open that up and in the taskbar we write settings. Mm. Then we press enter and open up our settings application. After we get here, we navigate and open up the devices section that is second in the first row, for me at least.
Then we move over to the first tab and make sure that we're into Bluetooth and other devices. Yeah. After we get here, we move over to add Bluetooth or other devices. We click this button. Then after this pop-up shows up, we scroll down and we select the everything else section.
Oh my god, Fortnite
now,
is launching.
We need to make sure that our device is turned on and discoverable. But for you to make your PS4 controller discoverable, you need to hold down the share button and the PlayStation button at the same time.
Yeah,
so let's do that.
Doing it.
And we need to hold it until it starts blinking like that. That means that it just became discoverable and our PC should be able to find it.
Mm-hmm.
But to my demise, my PC won't be able to recognize my PS4 controller as my PC doesn't have Bluetooth support on my motherboard or a Bluetooth dongle, which is a must for this step in connecting your PS4 controller. If your PC does have Bluetooth support, your controller will show up here in devices. You will just select it and that will be it. Your controller will be successfully connected to your PC. That is it. Thank you for watching.
This nigga make the same thumbnail every video. He just like me for real. Just like me. Can't even be mad at him. That's not what I wanted to do. All right. Where did I go? Come back. I'm back. Are we back? The light is on. There's just nobody home. And I don't know what the heck I gotta do to get this on. What the heck I gotta do? What the heck I gotta do to get this on? Who do I have to be to get this to work with me? What the heck I gotta do to be with you? What the heck I gotta do? What the heck I gotta do to be with you? Who do I have to be for you to be with me? This sucks, dude. And I'm not finna learn how to play this shit on keyboard and mouse.
You got me.
Three different types of fucked up. Oh yeah, but you wouldn't say that to her face though? Bro, I would. I'd let her know the truth. There's a keyboard that keeps popping up on the screen. And I would like for it to stop. Y'all can't even see the damn keyboard on the screen. Okay, let's go to the settings again. Disconnect the goddamn controller, because what is it doing? I just wanted to play some games. This shit don't even make sense. Lights on, but it's not even connected. Fortnite, you gotta shut up, bro. You gotta get out of my ear with that music, bro. You pissing me off. Pissing me off. You pissing me off. This controller's pissing me off too, bro. Why does shit always happen on stream? Why don't shit just go wrong off stream and then I figure it out off stream? It's always, oh, well, Dawn streaming. Let's have something get fucked up. It's flashing. That means that the controller is discoverable to be connected to Bluetooth. It's not coming up on... Somebody say Uno. So it's just not gonna work. Okay. We're just launching Fortnite again, bro. Is the controller being goofy? Yeah, it's... So the cord that I'm using is kind of fucked. And so it, like, doo-doo-doo-doots every couple of... minutes. And that fucks up my gameplay. But also, it won't connect via Bluetooth. It'll say it's connected, but it won't actually, like, work. At least not for Fortnite. Like, it worked on, like, my settings screen. And I could, like, doof, 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 and move around on there. But it I looked up a YouTube video and everything, bro. Yeah, YouTube don't got the answers. Which is a first. YouTube typically got the answers. So I'm just going to keep playing with the fucky-wucky little thing, bro. Please let me play. Yo, we're going solos, bro. I have another port and controller if you need it. Potentially, yes. Oh. Predictions. Getting top 25, yay or nay? Gotta see if my streamer is streaming. He is. Why is it on this screen now? It's like some sort of like keyboard. And it comes up every time. On screen keyboard. How do I just turn that off? Because it keeps coming up because of the controller. Which has never fucking happened before. And all of a sudden, this shit wants to... And I can't do anything about it. All the way over here. Why is the sensitivity so high? And it's on the screen again. It's just like shit that's never happened before. Always wants to happen on stream. Just jump through the window, bro. Good day for stream, bro. For technology on stream, maybe. At least half of it's working. So it won't let me run. Please, Dawn. They have such a good gun. Can someone explain Fortnite to me as if I'm in the 20s and just learned to what part don't you understand as well? And let's start there. What do you want to know? And I can kinda answer from there. What's the point of it? What are you running around doing? You're running around trying to get the best weapons that you possibly can, because the best weapons are scattered around and there's like different levels to the weapons. There's like 5 or 6 different levels. You're running around trying to get the best weapons you can. It's kind of like hide and go seek with guns. And so it's like, for if you get found, you got the best weapons on you to be able to handle that. And how it gets harder is there's a storm. That's what the purple is, that is surrounding us, and it's closing in on us. And so, fuck is my controller doing, bitch? Sorry. But yeah, that's it. This fucking keyboard keeps coming up because of the controller, and I'm about ready to get. I can't say what I'm ready to do because Twitch won't let me. But did that answer your question, CJ? I kind of got distracted by my technical difficulties that are happening over here. Like, I'm just running around. I completely forgot that I should be, I don't know, like hiding or looting. That helped indeed. Cool. And there's several games like this type of style where it's like, they call it a battle royale, where it's, you know, every person for themselves or every team for themselves. And, you know, everybody has the same playing field, and you can, you search the entirety of the map. That's somebody, you know, that can kill me. And so I'm gonna run away. Couldn't care less about a new landmark. I'm trying to get the fuck up out of here, bro. Okay. The like on-screen keyboard stopped popping up, at least for now. So I think I have a better chance. Like just a little bit. Hey, Froggy. Think they big dog? Hell no. Oh shit. I'm gonna let y'all handle that. Please let me in. Please let me in. Please just let me in! Fly away when I need to. I can fly away whenever I need to. Nope! Was that smart? No. Why is my... Y'all saw how it like froze for a little bit? All right. What the fuck is that on my screen? It won't let me click on it. Get. This controller has caused so many fucking problems. And I'm pissed. Because there's something on my... I can't even show y'all that there's something on my screen because of the fact that it's covering up the fact... It won't let me do anything. I hate it here. Get this shit off my screen. This is rough. It's pissing me off. Better out than I would say. I genuinely can't do anything. She can't solve anything. Okay. I didn't even read the first part of that, but that's all I saw, and I'm offended. At least she said somebody can solve anything. Anyways. This controller. Remove device. Remove the fucking device. God damn. That shit is still on my screen. I'm getting mad. Cause shit's not working. Shit's lagging. Shit's moving slow. Shit's pissing me off. Like, please, can we lock in? Okay, but Charlie, that was never social studies. That was fine. What happens when the purple storm gets you? It slowly starts to kill you. What's up, McKenna? Having a little bit of technical difficulties here. Trying to figure out what the fuck is going on. I'm in a great mood. Great mood. Was better. Definitely was better. Don't know how we got here. Typing settings. Why is it hovering over that like I'm playing Fortnite? I'm on a whole different screen, nigga. Get me out of here. Ashlyn's here? Don was talking mess. No, I wasn't. I'm tired of the lies. Wait, I can solve things. Call me Ashlyn the problem. I'm gonna just try to figure this out. What's up, y'all? Hey. I think I fixed it. When I die, hallelujah, bye, bye. Bro, I'm finna play this song in the meantime because it's been stuck in my head. This is from a very short musical called 21 Chump Street.
The plan was called Operation D-.
McKenna's gonna be upset at who this is.
The plan was Park Vista Community High School, where a kid named Justin LeBoy,
that's me,
an 18-year-old honor roll student,
I get straight A's, man,
was in the last semester of his senior year. Justin could hardly believe his luck when a very pretty girl showed up.
Naomi.
In not one, but two of his classes.
Naomi.
She sat in front of him. He switched seats.
Naomi.
The last name she used was
Rodriguez.
Justin, what drew you to Naomi initially?
man. She used to fall asleep in class.
Taking away your triangle? What did I do?
Puerto Rican, Dominican, long hair, maturing the body like, whoa.
Like, whoa.
That's not the only reason I liked her, though. She said she moved with her mother to Florida from
New York, where dreams are made.
Well, so did I. So I said hi. She seemed mature and I talked.
I wasn't talking trash, but watch the stream back.
And I was like, what the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
What the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
Who do I have to be for you to be with me?
You told her all this in class?
Yeah. Well, I texted her. I was like, what the heck I gotta do to be with you?
LOLOLOL.
What the heck I gotta do?
Come on, this goes crazy.
With you?
Kaya, everybody in here today. Hey. Thanks everybody for showing up on the day that my shit's fucking up.
Smiley face.
Yes! Next thing you know, we're texting day and night. I trust her right away.
Like, whoa.
And yo, I never met anyone like her, bro. Yo,
she listens to all my problems.
I let her copy all my homework. And then I laid it all on the line. And she was like,
no, no,
no. She didn't say no, exactly, I don't know.
No, no, no.
Yeah, I was surprised, I'm a pretty great guy.
So, so,
so I decided I needed to step my game up.
Oh, 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 oh.
It's too late to be shy. And so I got in front of the whole class one day and serenaded her. I was like, what the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
What the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta do?
Who do I have to be for you to go to prom with me?
You asked her to the prom?
Yeah, I danced and everything.
No,
no. Naomi, I know there's a reason you were transferred here to me. Naomi, I know.
It won't let me save it because that stupid. Stop being mean. What the hell did I do? What did I do?
Go to prom with me.
I'll think about it.
She'll think about
she'll
it.
Think about
she'll
it.
Think about
she'll
it.
Think about it.
She said she'll think about
she'll
it.
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 Think about
yes. And fuck y'all, nigga. I wasn't talking shit about nobody. Y'all believe the motto. First thing that he said when everybody came in was Dawn was talking shit, but nobody believed me when I said, hey. Motherfucker, I'm not talking shit about nobody. He's lying. Fuck y'all. Everybody who switched up on me and assumed that I was talking shit about somebody. Fuck you. Amato, I would say fuck you for starting it, but I mean, they believed you. So I mean, really good shit. I mean, it worked. Your lie worked. But fuck all y'all. My shit don't even work no more. I'm over here struggling, trying to get shit to fucking work. So I can entertain y'all. Fuck y'all. Nigga, fuck y'all. All of them. I'm really trying to get this shit to work, though. Not you, CJ. I don't think you said anything. Naomi, I know there's a reason you were transferred here to me. I don't know what's going on with my shit. I really can't do much because, like I said, that like on-screen keyboard or whatever is taking up half of my screen on this side or this screen because I got one right here and one right here. And I really can't do anything around that. I can't even look at chat, actually. So why is that crooked? Who did that? Uncrook that. No, bring it back. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate this. And I don't want to end. We ain't even get, you know? We ain't even get to. What happens if I don't want stream to end, but I need to close this shit out and reopen it or something? Because this shit is pissing me off. She listens to all my problems. Is it a Steam thing? Maybe I'm going to go back into Steam and tell Steam to shut the fuck up, and then maybe that'll work. I hope y'all are keeping each other entertained. I can't see anything y'all are saying anymore. Temporarily, that is. But I feel like there was a lot when I said fuck y'all and all that. I don't know. I just don't feel like y'all deserved that. And it's gone. I fucking fixed it. No, fuck you. I was having an issue with my PS5 and realized I had to change the Wi-Fi network. But there was no lie. Who is Dwayne? So you're proving the point. He is mean. Dwayne, is that your brother? I was on the plane with Dwayne. Was that you? Why are y'all pointing? Damn, that's insane. Yes. Maybe it's a rock. OMG, just play Minecraft, but I couldn't play anything at all. That was the whole purpose, that I couldn't fucking do anything. And fuck y'all once again, because even after I gave y'all my explanation, y'all still sided with Amato. Fuck every last one of y'all, except for, I think, Deontay and I think CJ. Or Dwayne and CJ. But the rest of y'all, fuck y'all. Because Ashland, I was, you wasn't even here to hear it. That's crazy. Give us a little dance. How do you have 10,000 points? Kaya, are you in here? Did you see that message? I gotta give y'all a little dance to whatever song that you choose. What, I'm chilling, I'm out of my what? You can say my government name. No, I just never know. Some people prefer to be called by the name that they have in chat. Where did Kaya go? She was here 2 seconds ago. Talk about some no fuck you. All of a sudden, she ain't got nothing to say. In the meantime, we'll hop on Fortnite. We'll hop back. Perform the jazz class routine? No. I don't have the space for that. So no. No. I need help. Just say a song, bro. Just say a song. Everyone told Sam to sing. Not to sing, but Sam's song. Mods, ban Ashland from, what about that song, Booty Quake? Give me a second. I use both names on every platform except Twitter. I got you. I want the video a little bit. Do I really got to go all the way to YouTube for it? There it is.
The isosceles triangle has two congruent sides. Shake it, make your booty quick. That's right, roll it around. Don't think it. Shake it, fake it, booty, quick it. Shake it, fake it, booty, quick it. Roll it around. Shake it, fake it, booty, quick it. Roll it around.
I'm doing her choreography.
No.
is for brain, cause I've got brain damaged, I'm deranged, insane, got cerebrum like a cabbage.
Who is this?
This is for honesty, I'm not gonna hide it, the doc gave me some Prozac cause my life is undecided. R is for relationships and mine are non-existent cause my...
Alright, never mind. Not too much ass now. You said yes to it. I don't know if y'all saw it, but I fell. The first flip that I did, my foot tripped on my desk here, and I fell. That shit hurt it.
Nigga, what do you mean shush? If I shush, there's no stream.
I had to go retrieve my slide from when I fell. It flew across the room. Anybody want to clip that? Play Yaya by Beyonce? I haven't heard it yet. Oops, 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 oops. It's 5 minutes long, CJ. We got to get back on track. I really like the rendition of Jolene. I'll hear it eventually. I'm hitting the Quan right now. That was funny. I'm not even gonna lie to you. White Quan, dude. Ooh, wow. Both of y'all in one chat is... Ooh. I'm going to do one more game on Fortnite, and then we're going to switch over to Uno. No, we're not. We're going to go Fall Guys. Maybe. I want to... Quan deserved it. Leave Quan alone. 50 cents, to be exact. Okay. I want to get out of the mindset that I have to do like multiple games a stream for it to be interesting, because I do still want to just play Fortnite a little bit. But also, I don't know, bro. I feel like people expect more of me. Anyways, let's run the prediction. Will I make it to top 25 or not? The outcome last time... It was null. It was null. Bitch, so run the new one. Canister, did the lunch support get you? You know, I don't know if she's here or not. She stopped in, said hey, and left. So I don't know. Also, while we're here in this moment, if anybody would like to subscribe or make a donation or cheer with some bits, now is as good as a time as any. And matter of fact, if you have an Amazon Prime account, you can link it to your Twitch account and you get one free subscription to any channel on Twitch every single month. I was on ad break, didn't know they had those. They got those for people who are Twitch affiliates and Twitch partners. I'm a Twitch affiliate. But yeah, as I was saying, if you would, if you got Amazon Prime, you can link it to your Twitch. You get one free subscription to any channel on Twitch every single month. I mean, it could be me, you know what I'm saying? And I get half of that. You don't even got to pay nothing extra, and I get money off of that. So, you know? Or you could just give me a little bit of change, you know what I'm saying? But I know we all broke, so... I'm not I understand it. I understand. But let's just jump. Oh my god, everybody jumping here. Oops. Oops. Well, just gotta commit. Where is this? Oh, this is this spot. Is there somebody else dropping here? Like, I can smell that somebody is right beside me, bro. Really? Nobody? Nice. It's all fun and games until you get 6 ads back to back. And hey, if you can't subscribe or leave a donation, the least you could do is watch the ads. You know? I make money off the ads, not a lot of money. Let's make that very clear. I don't make a lot of money off the ads. So, but I do. Come on, bitch. Damn, that's kind of loud in my ears. These crab cakes are good in a mug. I fucks with these crab cakes. Like, where the rest of the chests at? Hellori? I could have sworn this area was a little more packed than that. This area used to be packed to the sandals. Where am I tripping? Oh, the main one is over here. That's what it is, right? Yeah, the main. Oop. Oop. Why was the skeleton bad at Fortnite? They had no skins. It's just crazy that you just come up with these like off the top. Like, oh, there are people over here. That's not fun. Well, I don't hear the gunshot, so they're not close. Non-binary skeleton. Oh, that's not. Ooh. Let me in. Oh. No, don't throw it. Drink it. It's all these damn sounds happening in my head.
I'm afraid.
If they shoot me, I'm dead. No, I'm not. I'm chilling. I'm on my way. I'm chilling. Everything's okay. I'm sorry if me being anxious is making you anxious, but this is who I am.
Oh my god.
I can smell the people in the area. Maybe that's me. Afraid. Why are dentists good at Fortnite? I don't know, Ash. Oh, I see them. Oh my god. Somebody's dying. Somebody's gonna die. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Guys, stop fighting. Oh, wrong gun. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. I'm afraid. He's close. I'm afraid. Pause on he's close. That was a good move. I think. I feel like I'm safer than I was. Oh, he sounds close. Nope, get me out of here. Try it, big fella. You focus on whoever's around the corner. Stop chasing me, bitch. I love that I'm calling them a bitch, but I'm the one running away. It's mind games. That's all it is. Maybe I should get out of this area. I like this area. Hey, top 50. Ashlyn is now banned from chat. They floss every day. I don't understand why they had what they had to do with Fortnite, Ash. That one was bad. I think it's okay to admit that one was bad. Oh, there's so many people. Oh, the storm is this way. So I'm just gonna go this way. mind my business. Oh, see what happens when you mind your business? Lots of people can learn from this. Keep moving. Mind your business, just mind your business. One of you. Uh-oh. Not the skin color changed. Alright. The dance that Kid used to do flossing. Yeah, what does that have to do with Fortnite? Is it like in Fortnite? Or did it used to be in Fortnite? Oh, there's a person over there. I'm so scared of everything. Everywhere all at once. Oh, this is not good. I'm about to head out. If your controller is still being whack, I have one sitting in the chair in my room. Real, thank you. I'll probably reach out to you after stream about that. Nothing. What's this? Give it to me. No one understands me. I do understand you. That was just a bad joke. You have good ones. We just admitted that a second ago. Okay, let's move things around. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's do that, and let's do that, and yes, okay. Let's keep moving. Boy, I thought that was a person for a second. I didn't do this fairy tale ass music. I feel like I should. Floss was like OG Fortnite. Okay, good to know. I didn't know that. I didn't play OG Fortnite, which is why I asked in the first place. Guys, it's so fun when there's more than like one person in chat. Or more than zero. Tiptoeing in my drawing, trying to think. Oh. Almost tiptoed to my death. Oh, can I reach them? No. I mean, I could. Oh, that's not a. That's a bot. Or a. I don't know what that is. Is that a person? Are they running toward me and I'm running toward them? Is that how this is going? You should stop, big fella. Big fella, I said you should stop. Just give me a second to reload. You done. Can I tell him to stop? He was not good. Cause I missed a lot of shots there. I should not have won that. I'm going over there. Oh, no, I'm not. Going down here. Sounds good. BCS players. Well. I feel like I'm also in like a lobby with people that are equal to my skill set. And so I mean, considering I'm 0-5 right now, I feel like that. What is this? Oh. I'm a woman in Chicago and I'm scared. That's cool. By the way, he slid on it. Never mind. Oh, I just wasted all those. That's great. That's fun. I'm just trying to climb to the top of the mountain. Please. Who am I gonna talk to? What am I talking to? Why is there a little talk thing there? Scrying pool.
Zeus's wrath is upon you. And doom is on the horizon. You must prove the worth of humanity to Zeus and the guardians of Olympus. Before the skies turn black. Finally, a fate worth foretelling.
I do love a tragedy. Let's get you started.
Get me started. Don't, let's not get nothing started in here. This is not the Black Eyed Peas. Let's keep it where it is, actually. Unless you was gonna give me some weapons. Is that what you was gonna do, ma'am?
Hero, welcome. Aphrodite calls.
Hey, I'm not reading what you got to say, but fight against my father require your full strength. Well, help. I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of here. It was nice meeting you, ma'am. What the fuck just happened? Get me out of here. I like her voice. I'm gonna talk like that from now on. I don't think we can be friends if you talk like that. I'm so scared. It's too quiet. I want a buddy. I want a buddy. I want a buddy. Everything is more fun when you got a buddy. Bitch, where is it? So it's like on the roof. That's. Oh. I'll take it. Boom. Nope. Boom. Nice. What are you? No. I'm less scared. A little bit. I want a buddy. I want to be somebody's buddy. Somebody to be my buddy back. Guys, I'm scared. I don't know where to go. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just afraid. I'm so afraid. Bro, stop saying that. Just lock in. This is the same shit I was doing last time. You can't ever win if all you're talking about is I'm afraid, I'm afraid, I'm afraid. Go get your buddy. I mean, that was unnecessary a little bit, but go get your buddy, bro. Your buddy back. I want to be somebody's buddy. Somebody who could be my buddy back. Oh. Yes. I also wanted that weapon from you a little bit, but. Ooh, they fucking me up. Ooh, go Zeus! I know a motto. Damn. But I did get top 25 though, so 100% on all. Fuck you. And you lost your channel points. Top 25, yeah or nay? I hate this bitch. Even though they look kind of swaggy. This game sucks, bro. My God, bro. Rate my joke. What did the football coach say to the vending machine? Give me my quarterback. On a scale of 100. I didn't want some ice on my, so I look better when I, damn, why he moving like that? That joke is a solid 50. It's a solid 47, I think. Oh. Can you dance? Can you dance? Can you dance? Can you dance? Can you? Hey, 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 hit that shit, hit that, hey, hey. I was vibing. I want my buddy back. Which area was it? Was it that one? Nah, it was, where was it? Did I just miss my buddy? Aw, shit, I missed my buddy, damn. Oops. I know it's about to be 7-Eleven niggas dropping right here. They're already down there? Wait a minute. Give me. Wait a minute. Well, it didn't deserve a damn passing grade. Pick up guns. Just pick up guns. Just pick up guns. Pick up and kill it and kill it and kill it. You know, I wish we could do pick up and kill it in improv. Please let me in. Please let me in. All that for this? Well, this is good. Yeah, but Don is mean. It's crazy how quickly you'll believe lies. Somebody rolling up on me? Controller froze for a second. I got scared. Like, now is not the time to be freezing up, big bro. Why is there speakers here? Oh, nigga, it's a party. Oh. Oh, I thought you was playing music, bruh. I didn't know you was real. Just run, just run. Just don't stop running. Smart, very smart. Get on out of there, bruh. The fuck is this? And you spelled my name wrong. You put Duan. Like, nigga, you know that's not my name. What is it? Can I, like, do anything to it, or it's just here for us? I guess. Well, let's keep it moving. Hit the Duan. Where am I? Sorry, got discombobulated. This area gives me the creeps, the heebies and jeebies. Oh! I just broke my ankle. Please just let me survive. Please just let me live. I broke my ankle just on that fall. Just let me go, bro. Just let me go. I'ma mind my business. You can mind yours. We can coexist. Two goats can coexist, bro. Why does it look like, I don't know what that is. What are you talking about? If that has something to do with like Greek mythology and all that, then yes. Or mythology in general, yeah, that's what that is. From DBZ, hell no. Well, maybe, unless that's, I don't know. But this is like based on like Zeus and all them. Somebody's right around the corner. Get away from me. Oh God. See, they're right there. Leave me alone. Why everybody messing with me, huh? Didn't your mama teach you manners? Just get locked and loaded, bro. Don't matter what you grab, just grab it. I'm trying to see if they still following me. Don't matter what you grab, but shake it, bake it, booty quake it. Now is not the time to booty quake. Nor shake and bake. Another joke. I mean, I made it to top 50, but. Oh! I just don't feel safe. Let's go to this nice suburban area. Nothing can go wrong up here. Please. I don't know if my heart can take it. So I've never been here before. Cool. Chest? Chest? Gun? Controller, lock in, bro. Chest wasn't right there, guys. Sorry to clarify for anybody. Oh! Leave me be. Leave me be! Oh, yeah, we getting about this bitch. Oh, yeah, we getting about this bitch. No, that's not what I did! Nope. I mean, if I get clapped at this point, it's my fault. Oh, they're right behind me. Oh, they're right behind me. Oh, they were right behind me. It's gorgeous. I don't even use sniper rifles, but I feel like I have to at this point. You too. Thanks. Almost got no. Nope. No. Scared myself. Yeah. I just want a buddy, bro. I just want a buddy. Maybe. I thought you was talking about me, bro. One forest, one. I didn't even see that. Are you? Do you just come up with these? Or do you be like Googling them? That's typically what my downfall is in situations like this, where I have decent guns and a decent little loadout or whatever. But I never get health. So we're gonna do that now. Ooh, that's a nice gun, actually. No! Oh! Hey, nice. Hear that chest. Please wait, I'd love that. Love what? Ashton's BFA audition would be a stand-up routine. I mean, she could do it. Bitch, I hear it, but I don't see. Is it like two of them here? I see them fighting. I'm so afraid. Just keep moving. Everything's okay. It's not really good hiding spots out here, but. I don't know where to go. Nowhere is safe. Who is that? Why did you say Don LD is now live? What the hell? I've been live. What is he talking about? Ah! I don't even know if they were shooting at me or not, but I'm running. Oh, they are. Are they close to me? I don't see them. I got them wings on me, so if I need to if I need to fly away. Oh. Hey! Where'd they go? That was crazy. I've never done anything like this before. Let's switch that. I'm not a cop. I'm afraid, but I'm gonna stand on business. Fuck that. Now you chewed on. Thanks. Let's just take a look around with the sniper rifle that I never used before. Sorry, got afraid. Damn, where'd they go? Should I try it? Why did they just drive that into the... Oh, they're driving it through the water. That's... I mean, honestly, it's impressive. Oops. I am afraid. And that's okay. It's okay to be afraid. That's the thing. I need to stop letting my fear determine how I play the game. Like, yeah, I'm gonna be scared, but like, I still gotta stand on business. Stand on business. That didn't scare me, bro. Oh, thought I heard a chest. See no activity. There's 11 people left. I didn't realize we were that far into the game. Oh. What was that bullshit I was saying about not letting fear do what? Just, huh? That was a lie. I'm very afraid and I'm letting it dictate my actions. And honestly, okay, like, I'm gonna just, you know, wait it out till the storm telling me to go somewhere else. You know what I mean? You know what I fucking mean? And we still in it. I'm gonna stay my ass right here. Loud ass fire. Oh my god, it's nighttime. Why How am I leaning around in real life like I could see better? Bitch, I'm finna stay tucked away up in here. Till I see some motion or hear some motion. I hear motion. She must be part downtown Atlanta. Not really. It's not really even active out here for real. Which is good. I'm glad that it's not active. I don't want it to necessarily be active. I want to, you know, whatever I got to do to win. Was that a person? That wasn't a person. Please tell me that wasn't a person. Oh, it was just the shadow of the rock, I think. The rock. If you smell the rock, this could be. I really want to know if anybody ever smelled what the rock was cooking. And like, what do he be cooking for real? Does he have any Michelin stars? Has he worked with Gordon Ramsay? Does he have his own restaurant? These are all just, you know, genuine questions. I mean, this man is going around acting like he's a famous chef, asking if people smell what he's cooking. So, like, let's get to the nitty gritty. Oh! Dinner for our kids. That's crazy. That is crazy. I mean, you kind of nibbled on that, but I don't make it any less crazy. Somebody's going to come through up here, and I got to be ready. Am I? No. Will I be? No. Look for trouble, you're going to find trouble. What is the paper and scissors? All right. I just want to be ready for when they pop out on me. You know what I mean? Guys, I'm scared. Oh, that's far. There's truly nowhere to hide at this point. Like, it all comes. This is not my. Ooh! What did the horse say after a trip? What did it say, bro? Help, I've fallen and I can't giddy up. Where do you want us to sit? That's not good. How about falling? I can't get you up was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. I'll give it like a 63. I'll give it a 74. That time. Gotta make moves. I don't really got health. There's not much I can do. And they dropped something. What is my controller doing? What is my... Bitch, don't play. How are they alive? Oh, I found the others. If I had had shields, I would have been good. You're still playing? And the person that killed me didn't even win. Like, what was the purpose of that? I'm changing it to top 10. Like, two more games. If they're long games, I'll do like two more games and then we'll get up out of it. Get up out of here. But yes, I'm still playing. How bad to be up out of here, bro? I was trying to shake and bake it. Now is not the time to shake or bake nothing. Get back, bitch. Motherfucker. Excuse me. shake it, bake it, booty quake it, roll it around. Maybe one more. If I make it to top five, that might be my last one. Let me find my buddy, bro. I don't remember where he was. I think he was over. I don't remember where that nigga was at, bro. I think he was over here somewhere. Over there, I guess. What do you call an angry carrot? What do you call him, bro? A steamed veggie. All right. That one was clever for sure. Search the damn thing, bro. I'm Korra and Katara. But I'm Korra. I gotta be real. They're growing on me. Ash's jokes. Grind. Yes! This is a great starting set of weapons. I am satisfied. It's time to be real. Is it actually? Or are you just saying that because it wasn't just it? I'm gonna find my buddy, bro. Where he at? I hear it, but I don't seize it. Let's just tear this bitch down. It sounds like it's in this, but that doesn't make sense. Oh! Oh! You're done. You're done. They ain't know I was Katara for real. They ain't know I was Korra for real. They ain't know what I was doing for real. They ain't know I had it like that for real. Oh! Not what I wanted. Not what I planned. This area is kind of booty cheeks. And this is not where my buddy is. My buddy. How do you zoom in? Is it railways? I think it is railways. Where's my marker? I'm coming, buddy. Stream, 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 y'all. Welcome, Hannah. Welcome. What did the plant say to his girlfriend? I will never leave you. Just because that one's cute, I'll give you a pass on that one. Also, I should change around my guns. Terrible spot to do this, by the way. Hey, slide on the nigga, me, my skates. How everybody doing? How's everyone's day? Is everybody good? Are we good? Are we chilling? This is where I found my buddy last time, I think. We chill. Gotcha done today. Hell yeah. I got some shit done. Not a lot, but it was a little. Buddy is the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the only place I can say my jokes and no one walks away. Buddy? That was crazy. He was here last time. Oh, that's a bad buddy. He took my buddy first. Turn around and shoot and aim. I just don't know where they are. Oh, his buddy is so much. Why won't you run? Why won't you run? I'm just gonna die, and that's okay. That's okay. I wasn't meant to survive this. Oh, maybe I was. Ooh, they have good aim. Holy fuck, get out of here. He took my buddy. Please keep driving. Buddy, you bitch, I will get my vengeance on thee. Just not right now. I think I'm far enough away. Hopefully they don't chase me. That would be stupid of them to chase me. Dude, I love the train. You gotta live like we're dying. Like we're dying, oh, like we're dying. I'm so afraid. The number one rule, and I always, well, not number one. Like top three rules, and I keep forgetting it. And it's to get extra heals. Extra, oh, I'm sorry for my mistakes. Please run, I'm so sorry. What did the flower decide to study in college? STEM. Not gonna lie, the vibration of the game are low. I don't know what the fuck you mean by that. Genuinely, I don't know what you mean. Like, this isn't it. So this round isn't it. I'm gonna be lost. Somewhere where I can get health. Please. What is this? What are you? No. Fuck no. This is cool. I've never used this before. Nice. Can I bring this with me, please? Oh, I'm outside of the circle. Okay. I'm gonna. Thanks for your service, I guess. Service. Hey, this is the place I was at the beginning. And I couldn't find none of the damn chests. Bitch, where is it? Am I stupid? With a capital T. Oh, it's in here. Damn. Okay. Godly banana. Hey. Oh, that's a person. Use it. Guys, this is the game. This is it. That's not what I wanted to do at all, actually. Let's fix that. Maybe go the right direction and get out of here. Please. You waterbending like that one girl, what's her name? Katana? Now you just being disrespectful. Mods, ban a motto. JK, y'all on an ad break. Oh! Oh, I'm healing. Okay, water. I thought it was game over. I was just about to complain and say I just found heals for nothing. Look at my bank account. Look at my cash amount. What's everybody's favorite song right now? I know we're in an ad break, but I want... I thought that was a person. That's the storm. We're good. Why? How does the flower whistle? How? Please enlighten me. Two lips? That was kind of hard. I can't even lie. That one was kind of good. These are not bad. You've had bad ones before. These were... What you got? Hell no. I have a feeling it's going to close in on this area. This area is not the same without a buddy, bro. Is somebody trying to pull up on me? Damn, I wanted them to see me. Do I finally get 100? No. I said that was good. 100 is not good. 100 is perfect. This is one of those areas that's really, really, really... Boom Clap by Charlie XCX. I mean, it's not a bad one. Let's just say that. And I never remember which fucking house it is to get to the damn underground treasure chest. Never. Will I ever remember? Hell no. Will I keep trying? Yeah. Oh, and the storm circle is moving. Don't have great weapons. A whole bunch of nothing. Get me out of here. Like I said, I would drive, but it's not inconspicuous enough. I will never rest till I get one. You. You'll get one eventually. I'm not even running in the right. Like, can we stop, please? Probably shouldn't run along the road because people who are driving will see me quite easily. This isn't the game. This isn't the game. I see that now. Oh, I saw somebody over there. I think I saw a couple of somebodies over there. I'm afraid, and that's okay. They're just not gonna bitch me, though. I ain't gonna be no bitch. Nothing? Alright. Nothing good. Oh! Who are you? My aim was just really bad. My aim was really bad. I was scared. Thanks for the reminder. But I was top 10, though. Did anybody even predict that? Nobody predicted. Last round. And we out this bitch. Fuck, I was doing so good. I was Korra, bro. I was Katara. Now, what would be even cooler if they threw Aang in this bitch? Then you had the power to bend any element. And so it's like each time you shoot, it's a different element. Or you could have all four. I don't know. Something like that would be fire. Oh, my Duolingo streak. Oh, shit. Fuck, did I lose my streak? Bro, if I just lost my streak, I'm gonna kill. How about we leave the game design to the professionals? I wasn't even giving them advice on the design. I was just saying it would be cool if you could bend other elements as Aang. You can't even lie and say that that's not cool. Like, that would be a cool concept. Like, objectively, that's cool. Oh, this is a shotgun. How about about you been doing on? That was not funny. People are already in cars. Oh no, that's their thing. Oh shit. Oh shit. Nah, I'm dropping here first, bitch. Please. Where are the guns? Nah, get up out of here. I didn't get no guns immediately. Bad sign. Where did Hamilton and Aaron Bird eat at dinner together? Girl, what? A hamburger. This trio in chat is actually the sickest. I agree. I truly agree. Side of Ephraiza. I'm not talking to you people. We cannot live in harmony. Where are they? Where are they? Said what I said. Honestly, I'm not about that action. Let's. Oh, they put me right outside the circle, though. Closer to them now? I am. Whoever kills the other one, I'm killing them. Or I'll just save them the trouble. And as they get closer to... No! Oh, well, gotta get them now. Ooh. Good kill. That was really cool. I've never killed somebody with a sniper before, I don't think. Proud of that. Now get me the hell. I didn't even run a prediction. Oops. That's because nobody predicted last time, so. Railway. I can get my buddy. Surely nobody's already gotten a buddy. Surely no one has gotten my buddy already. It's buddy time. It's buddy time. I'd like to reiterate, it's buddy time. Normally wanders around. Is he over here? Or did I make that up? Top 50. Hey. Buddy? Buddy? Did they take my buddy again? Bullets was that? Oh. No. Took my fucking buddy, bro. Get me out of here. Get me the hell. This is not, actually. This is actually a really good hiding spot. Should I just stay here? You want somebody to talk to my friend? They took my fucking buddy, bro. This is not a joking matter. I just lost my best chance of winning. My second best chance of winning would be getting a quarterback. Oops. You know, I'm just gonna say that would have been nice, but I'm not. We saw previously, I'm not too skilled with the sniper rifle. I think I can make it as a comedian. Yeah. Just searching. Only knock knock and dad jokes though. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't expect anything different. Bitch, where is it? Oh, the circle is... Okay, I have a little bit of better, a little bit of a better chance, no? is this and why is it moving? What is this and why is it moving? Hey, let's talk. Artemis? I don't necessarily... I want you as a friend. Please. No, that's not what I wanted. Did I just pick up a sniper rifle? Why'd I do that? Are there people close? I don't hear gunshots, but I see them on the map. Or the compass? Oh, there they are. Damn, they shooting. God. Oh. I mean, I could. I'm gonna let them think that they're safe. Because they're kind of going right into their fight. Oh, never mind. What if somebody was stalking me with their own sniper? That'd be crazy. Oh, there's loot down here. Don't do it. Oh, there's good stuff. But I kind of already got... I already have pretty decent... I mean, I could trade this out for... I don't need another DMR. I don't need a hand cannon either. Okay, yeah, I see. Did somebody just shoot at me? I know they didn't. Y'all, I fell in the puddle today. I was sad. How did you fall in? It's a puddle. They're getting active over there. Let me go check out this chest. Everyone was laughing but me. I guess I have a... It's not funny no more. That's scary. We just jumped in the sky. We can coexist. Nah, somebody's too close to me. Hell no. Bitch, hell no. Nah, Toph, you finna get fucked up. No, you're not. I'ma keep moving. Who is that? Was that Toph still? There's others! There's so many niggas. Who are these niggas? Get me out of here. Keep running. I'm going right into the gunfire. Where the fuck else am I supposed to go? Just standing out in the light. Anybody could have just... Foolish on your part, Don. Wow, they aimed right at me and still missed. You had to go for that aim. It's gotta be some shield back here. I need some shield back here. Please give me some shield back here. Your chest. I was gonna say I don't care about a chest, but I kinda need to in order to get shield. Busting through doors and shit, bro. Tried to catch some fog today. Oh, God. But I missed. That one wasn't bad. Something's better than nothing. Go ahead and drink that. Thank you. Great. Okay. A little more confident. Nah, I'm chilling right here, bitch. Every other time I wanted to chill, but I was like, nah, that's boring to watch. Fuck that. I would like a win. Just close the door, bro. Somebody's here. And I ran from my hiding spot for some reason. Somebody's here, though.
That's so far.
Let's get started. Let's get moving. It is not the time to shake it, bake it, nor booty quake it. Really wish I could be sprinting right now. This is really bad. The storm's gonna get me. Controller, not now is not the time, bro. Please sprint. Please have a car nearby. You know what? If I keep running at this pace, I'll still beat it, I think. We're good. Oh no. I'm gonna let y'all have it. Oh no. I'm right in it. I mean, it's good that I'm in it, but it's... Controller, please, bro. Controller. I'm just in a very vulnerable position right now. Everybody named Mama could see me and come up and, like, I don't know, do something crazy to me if they wanted. So I'm gonna sit, like, right here. Oh, they see me. Okay. But they don't even see me. Holy fuck. How did they not see me? They got the hand of Zeus on them. Let me have it. Waterbending and the power of Zeus. Oh, I'm escaping. That's all right. So I'm just gonna chill. But I don't see. Controller, please. Controller, please. Controller, why did my camera turn off? Thank you. controller. Controller.